You're looking a good deal older.
No more than you.
I can't tell you how much it means to see you again after all these years.
This place isn't bugged, is it?
Tell me, Graham, why did you really come here?
What are you asking for, Graham? My confession?
Just the truth.
Now we're straying into forbidden territory. But I thought you took the E.M. Forster line, that you'd rather betray your country than your friend.
My work is only fiction, but in yours, real lives are at stake.
You haven't come to kill me, have you? There's a splinter of ice in the heart of a writer. But a whole icicle in the heart of a spy.